What's going on?
What's happening?
Too short.
Too tall.
Right back at you, coming in hot, just like that Chick-fil-A chicken sandwich.
But we ain't on the Chick-fil-A. We on the Popeyes.
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 That's what I meant. That's what I mean.
I know.
Hey,
Chick-fil-A, you down and out right now.
Let me just say something. You got the Popeyes chicken sandwich.
Uh-huh.
And you got the Air Jordans. Hey. 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 You got the Popeyes chicken sandwich.
Okay.
And you have the Air Jordans.
Okay.
Now follow me.
Okay.
When them Jordans drop, two things for sure.
Okay.
Long lines and fights.
Guaranteed.
And angry customers because there ain't no more left. More left.
Guaranteed. Okay.
When that Popeye's sandwich drops, two things for sure. Long lines and fights.
They be angry.
Bro, brother got stabbed over the Popeye's chicken sandwich.
You can have my sandwich, my brother.
It ain't that big a deal.
Not.
Just like the Jays, it ain't that big a deal. But what do people say about shoes? Oh, it's just a shoe. It's just
Hey. Boosie.
It's just a shoe, but it ain't just a shoe.
Boosie, you're capping.
Yeah.
That's all I'm going to say. Boosie, you cap.
The popular thing right now is to say that it's regular, but it's not. Because compared to what it was compared to, the Chick-fil-A, that bro, the Popeye's chicken
mouth.
Is like, it's got a partnership with Aquafina.
It melts in your mouth.
Bro, the
I've never tasted nothing like
so
it.
So juicy, you get hydrated when you eat it. I'm trying to tell you.
Hey, if you ain't got you one of them good old Popeye's chicken sandwiches, man, try to go.
Go and get the Chick-fil-A one and get the Popeye's. Take a bite. I'm just trying to tell you. That's what we comparing it to. And I love Chick-fil-A.
But Popeye. Hey, but keep it. Please
keep
gonna
it. They're going to do it like you said. They're going to do it like the McRib.
But God,
they're
going
to do it like that. Bring it in, bring it out.
Just keep it.
But let me tell you why it's great. Some of your best strength coaches out there are great because they do simple things great. They're athletes. They do the simple things really well. You get in there, you teach guys how to bend, how to squat, how to push, how to pull, how to run. The simple things, not the fancy
basics.
Stuff. So when people just saying it's just a chicken sandwich, it's a chicken sandwich.
It's a chicken sandwich.
But Popeye's, that's a regular chicken sandwich. Mix it up, E. Mix it up, E. You see that mix? And makes it great. That's the difference. The Jordan is just a shoe, but it's something about it. The culture just, the Popeye's chicken sandwich is the same thing.
Chick-fil-A say they're going to put two pickles. Popeye said they're going to put two pickles.
Hey, that sandwich.
You ain't never tasted these pickles.
Nope, you ain't. That's the thing about it. He was talking about them pickles.
You ain't never tasted
these. And I was just like, okay, he was talking about it. He was like, get three sandwiches. So I was like, I'm going to get one, two for me, one for Ashley. So when I got to the store, I was about to get three. I said, man, let me stop. Let me just get two.
Mistake.
Mistake. I got one. I got Ashley one, and we was looking for the other one. Ain't no lies. Hey, it's the truth. I'm trying to tell you, man.
Hey, before we even go on, though, my boy Ro, for the first time in his life, said he tasted some church's chicken.
Couldn't believe it. That boy is 30 years old. Ain't never had church's chicken. Spicy one.
Work in the church now.
Work in the church. In church every Sunday.
What? But he ain't never had.
Ain't
no
never
church's
had church's chicken. Best thing he ever found. It's crazy, bro.
It is.
Golly. All right.
Golly.
Hey.
What are we talking about?
Do it for the money.
Son.
And it's okay to do it for the money. It's okay.
Should that be your only reason you're doing it?
I mean, it's not going to be the only reason, but I mean, I got bills to pay.
Yeah,
you know. And we set the value we put on our time. So, I don't know. I feel like no knock on people that say it, but I don't completely agree with it. Because you're knocking the people that do it for the money.
But those people that do say it, they doing it for the money too, though.
They are doing it for the money. Yeah, they all doing it. We all doing everybody, it for the money.
Everybody is doing it for the money.
Yeah.
But like you said, there's going to be some other reasons you're doing things. You ain't just doing everything.
Right.
For the money.
I mean, we do it because we have a passion for it.
Right.
We really believe that this industry and strength and conditioning and speed and just this coach and trainer industry is our ministry. You know, this is how we can really feel like we can put our best foot forward, if I will, in this and serve. So
right. But we ain't just doing it just to be, you know, just to be doing it.
Right.
We trying to make things happen.
Right. Yeah, we are. I got bills to pay.
Taking it to the next level.
Yeah.
But in taking it to the next level means we trying to get more money.
Right. And it's okay to do it for the money. Like, everybody knows, like, you doing it for the money. Like, if you ain't doing it for the money, then don't ask for the money.
Right, yeah. Yeah.
Because I ain't necessarily doing it for the praise. You don't see me asking, hey, I need some praise. Hey, how good?
That's definitely not.
You know what I'm saying? I ain't asking for the praise.
Nah.
I ain't doing it for the praise. So I ain't asking for the praise. So if you ain't doing it for the money, don't ask. Don't ask for the cash. When
but
they pull
what
up,
you gonna do? If you ain't asking for the cash, then you out of there.
Yeah. So I don't know. I feel like in this industry, I see guys mentioning like, I'm not in this for the money. I'm in this. Like, but then when we look at our industry, especially like when I look at some of the salaries that some of these strength coaches are accepting. And I know it's tough. Like, guys got, again, bills to pay, and they get offered a strength coach job that's paying $12,000 or $20,000 a year. Man, I'm like, somebody gotta sacrifice and take a stand, like, gotta band together and like, hey, we need to set the market for this. Cause especially like these universities, like, we need to come on with it. Like, we gotta raise the bar.
But then that's the other thing though, right? So we gotta raise the bar as one. You see what I'm saying?
It's tough because it's like a guy trying to get his foot in.
He gotta take it. Yeah, because that's his entry.
They gonna take it.
That's his entry. But even though it's his entry, he's not just satisfied with making that.
I saw something for $12,000.
That ain't gonna do the boy for
a $1,000. You talking about you're talking about the fabric, the makeup
of your program.
I'm talking about the cloth, like how it's threaded together, the root, the base, the foundation.
The person that's going to get all your guys firing prepared on all cylinders.
Because if your guys ain't healthy, they're not strong, they're not fast, that offense you're trying to run, what is it going to do?
You out of there.
That defense you're trying to run, what is it going to do?
By 40.
Right. By 40.
By 40. You know what it is.
Yeah.
Yeah, but, you know, we'll take the entries, but that guy is not taking that entry thinking that he's going to stay there. He thinking bigger and better.
Yeah, I don't know.
He's trying to get in so he can get him another spot to make some
more. And I understand. You're trying to take a position to build relationships and trying to, you know, maybe be the next one that goes with a coach that leaves or something. But I'm just, that's tough. It's tough.
It is. But the end result is still going to be to get more money for what he's doing.
I got a question. In our industry, for instance, I'm a certified strength coach. So, I know I'm talking about certified to where I could go be a strength coach for a university. Is that the end all for our thing? Is that the top of the top? Do we need?
I don't think so.
But it, I'm just saying, but it is right now. Anybody can go and get that, and they're at the top. That's what I'm saying. So there's a little bit of a, you're at the top of the food chain, if you will, if you go and get your certified strength coach, nationally accredited, recognized, whoop-de-whoop. That's the end. I just saw a comment of a guy, he mentioned it on Twitter, is this it? What do we need? What do we got to do to get more? Maybe that'll help us make the position more of a prestigious, or economically more. I don't know.
But I see what you're saying, though.
That's it.
That's the top.
That's the top.
That's the top level.
Once you get it,
once you get there, where else can you go from there?
Yeah, what else? I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong, but maybe I'm wrong. Maybe that's not the, but I'm pretty sure that's the top of the top.
Yeah, it is.
So I'm what do we need to do? I don't know. That's just a little conversation.
I feel like a lot of folks are money motivated though.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So it's
I don't know too many people that's not motivated by the dollar.
Right. So.
I mean, you need the dollar. It is the what else you trading for goods? Legally. You can trade a lot of things for goods. Hey, but what I'm saying is it's okay to say you're in it for the money. Because how would people expect to come into a place like this if you ain't got no money? And I don't know.
And it don't mean that. And just because you're doing it for the money, I think people get the idea that, this person is selfish or this person is.
I'm going to say this.
Is that or that.
I'm going to say this. I'm doing it for the money for you. let me elaborate. I'm doing it for the money.
I can't mess with this.
Because if you don't pay, you ain't gonna take it as serious. So I'm doing it for the money for you. Because when you pay, you invest, you gonna come in and do the things you supposed to do, and you gonna take what I say with more value because you have already
sacrificed.
Right. You done already put the money up because you believe in the person that you paying. You see what I'm saying? So you have bought yourself an expert in a certain field that you can rely on. So really, I'm doing it for the money.
But for you though.
For you.
Yeah.
Because I can't tell you guys.
Bro.
How many times and I'm gonna be 100 with you. I'm gonna be 100. I did one more trial. Of free training. I did one more trial. I did one more. Now, guys, I'm telling you, I packed this training, nutrition plans. I'm talking about a value of easily up to about $1,000 worth of value.
For free.
And I did one more try. I did one more test just so I could put my stamp on it and move on. And I can't tell you guys how many people, oh, I'm going to do this. I want to get involved. I'm going to do this. This is everything I need. And you pour your heart out, excuse me, to help these people. You spend time trying to get with them, talking to them about the nutrition plans, asking them, you know what I'm saying, their struggles in the past, doing all of this work, preparing emails, putting all, not even, I ain't even include all of the extra time. I'm just talking about the material they got was over 1,000. My extra time worked more than that. Do you know only about 30% of the people that sign up for the free training actually stick with it? Or no, I take it back. About 50% start.
Yes.
After 2 weeks, only about 30% of the people stick with it.
Cause they don't.
They ain't invested.
Yeah.
It was free.
It's free. So it don't matter.
It don't. So guys, like you, I can't tell you also how many times I've offered free something for you to do a task. We'll offer some. Hey, if you do this, we'll do 2 or 3 months free training. Some people take advantage of it and they take it serious. For most people, it's like, the effort for some
free, yeah, it ain't worth it. Yeah.
So guys, go ahead and do it for the money.
Yeah, don't be doing free stuff.
It's okay to do it for the money. Like, everybody know you got bills. Everybody know you're doing it for the money.
Just let it out. Just let it out. That's all you got to do.
Popeyes is doing it for the money.
It's a guarantee.
Popeyes doing it for the money.
Ain't no other reason. Ain't nothing else you doing it for.
But yeah, I don't know.
Praise. Yeah, just show me the ducats. Where my money at?
Hey, also for the other people, this just been on my heart. I know it's a lot of people also that's doing jobs that might not necessarily be their passion. And I understand, like, you got a family to support. You got to get up. You got to take care of business. That's just the way life is. But if you got a passion, man, I just want to encourage you to just start doing something towards that. I was talking to my partner the other day, like, man, look, bro, like, we got to figure out a way for you to do what you love to do. Like, just start doing something on the side. Like, life's too short, and there's too many opportunities out here.
Way too many.
Like, if you got a passion, something you really believe in, start doing it on the side. Like, because you are investing in somebody else's dream 24/7. And, like, that's why it's important for me here. Like, if this ain't what you want to do for the rest of your life, I don't even want you here. And I'm not afraid to say that to the guys that are looking to train here. Like, if you don't want to be here for the rest of your life, if you can't say that to me, then we ain't nothing.
Be up in this thing. Yeah. 80 goddamn.
Yeah,
we're demonstrating.
Hey, we're going to be at the front desk. We're going to be them old gray dreadheads at the front desk. Like the barbershop, just laughing and talking and, you know, cutting up. Yeah, I'm going to be in this thing. Yeah. At the front.
Guaranteed.
I ain't gonna know how to work none of the systems. I ain't gonna know how to sign up nobody in membership.
We ain't gonna need to at that point.
Yeah.
Not at that point, god dang.
But I don't know. I don't know, man. That's just, it's okay. And you know what? I saw a cat tweet that one of his clients asked him one day, and somebody asked me this one day too. I'm sure it's happened to you. He's like, hey, like, what do you do for work? While they were training. And the guy responded, he was like, I train, I coach. And she was like, no, like, what do you do for your job? And that was amazing. That's amazing. Mm-hmm. Because she was like, cause this is just fun. Like, yeah. this is just what you do for fun. Like, what do you do for work? This is what we do.
This is it, man.
This is what we do. And I can't tell you guys how blessed and how thankful I am just to be able to wake up and do this every day. Like,
ain't nothing like it, man.
It's not. Like, I honestly, like, I've, I'm I'm very grateful for the people in my life. I'm grateful for our staff, like my wife and just everybody that's met that I met on this journey on the way, like Rome. Like, I just feel like there was a lot of divine appointments and I'm just thankful. But hey, it's okay to do it for the money.
Don't let anybody tell you that it's not.
It's okay. Cause they doing it for the money.
They just capping.
Yeah, man.
That's it.
Hey, make sure y'all go and follow us.
#notification
Ass Sauce Twins. Stay tuned for all of the stuff that we got going on.
I got a lot of stuff now.
Got a lot of stuff, you know.
Next month, December 5th and 6th.
Yeah, we got our first strength and speed coach workshop. Guys, if you're a trainer, PE coach, strength coach, whatever the case may be, this is going to be a great workshop event for you to come to and not only get a great lecture, but we're going to be doing hands-on stuff to where you can take it back to your teams, increase your team speed, increase your team vertical, increase your team strength. Like, you will take back tangible things that you can apply, and we can't wait to be a part of that. So,
December 5th and 6th.
December 5th and 6th.
Next month.
Yep, sign up. It's on the sacrificetraining.com website. Just scroll down. You'll see the workshop. Sign up for it. If you got more than one coach coming from a school or a team or a facility, let us know. We will throw in a discount.
Okay, what else we got?
ATA, athletes train athletes.
That's always.
SacrificeTrainingOnline.com. Make sure you put the www.sacrificetrainingonline.com.
Speed school.
GetFaster.net. Hey, we got a lot of great things rolling. Like, you better be a surf's up. Hey, you better catch the wave.
Cowabunga.
What will you sacrifice to be great?